Boston Dynamics spent decades cashing Pentagon checks to build four robots, then suddenly declared no weapon allowed. But surprise, their robots are still reshaping warfare, just without actually pulling the trigger. How did robo-dogs go from viral dance sensations to soldiers' favorite sidekicks? Let's dive in. Back to 2005. DARPA, the Pentagon's mad scientist division, gave Boston Dynamics cash to create Big Dog, basically a robot donkey to carry soldiers' gear. The US military spent over $100 million on this. But Big Dog had one tiny issue. Its engine sounded like a chainsaw having a romantic night with a leaf blower. Soldiers nicknamed it the Chainsaw from Hell. Perfect if you're trying to sneak up quietly on the enemy, right? Big Dog was just Boston Dynamics' clumsy first try. They upgraded to LS3, a tougher robot mule that could haul 400 pounds of gear for 20 miles without stopping for gas. That's crazy, right? Early Boston Dynamics robots were stumbling around like they were drunk. And today's versions are doing parkour and backflips. Imagine your awkward middle school self becoming an Olympic gymnast overnight. And then there's Atlas, the humanoid robot. Initially built for disaster response, military officials weren't dreaming of the Terminator. They just wanted something smart enough to not blowing itself by turning off the nuclear reactor. And along came Spot, the viral robot dog you probably saw dancing on YouTube. Spot is quieter, smaller, and way more practical. Most people don't realize Spot is basically Big Dog's great-grandkid, still secretly carrying around military DNA. By 2020, Spot was even tested by the French army and briefly joined NYPD until the internet saw it and shouted, "Nope, that's way too Black Mirror." And of course, with the smarter robot, someone eventually asked, "Should we just stick guns on them?" And Boston Dynamics said, "Absolutely not. No weapons, ever." And meanwhile, their competitor, Ghost Robotics, said, "Hold my beer," and strap sniper rifles onto robot dogs, which the US Army is already testing in the Middle East. Same tech, totally different ethics. It's like two kids doing the same school project, except one adds a flamethrower for the extra credit. But here is the real kicker. You don't need a robot with a gun to change warfare. Just having robots that open doors and climb stairs can completely disrupt traditional combat tactics, right? Military experts estimate robots like Spot could lower soldier casualties by 30%. Turns out robot excels at jobs humans hate, like getting shot at. And let's talk logistics. Robots effortlessly carrying supplies across rough terrain solve a problem armies have faced since humans first started marching. Plus, these robots provide a huge information advantage. Imagine upgrading from paper maps to real-time Google Maps. So no, Boston Dynamics isn't building killer robots, but their tech is revolutionizing war anyway. While Boston Dynamics robots were dancing to "Do You Love Me," global militaries were teaching them everything but how to cha-cha.